okay. Wait a minute. You see that Safai Jami?
Yeah.
This one.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
One of the things which is pretty tough is looking for a WC. I went in and out of several cafes, restaurants. I begged them, but they wouldn't let me into their WC. With this cafe, we said to them that we are going into the shop to eat. Please let us have a WC. Then he led us to this place. Wow. Wow. You saved my life. You saved my life. Just now we told them that we will come in and eat if they show us where the WC is. So we are done with our business and we have to honor our words. So we have to come in and eat their food. And first thing first, the moment we sat down, they have given us complimentary Turkish tea and complimentary snack with two kinds of dipping sauces. So kind of them.
Lebanese bread. Walnuts and the hummus.
decide yet because this is the falafel eggplant I ordered. But it's very flavorful. As I'm chewing, a lot of flavors are coming out. Now one more bite. Bus stop at the last stop. Once you get down, just go backward, walk backwards and turn left up here, and you will see this little Lebanese restaurant which they call Lebanese House. Pretty nice and quaint, and the owners who operate this place, they really put in their heart and soul to manage the food, and also the way they serve their customers are so personalized and so sweet. I want to make a correction. So actually, from, let's say, if the shuttle bus from the airport arrive at Besiktas, this is where the bus stop is. So you just need to walk upwards instead of walk backwards. So walk upwards a few steps and turn exactly right angle a few steps away. That's Lebanese House.